Millie. Millie as Bermondsey. Bermondsey got used to be London's center of 19th century Tierhautindustrie. Und so passt es auch irgendwie, dass Bermondsey still one of these places is, where you learn wie man Haut über die Ohren zieht und wo fuck jedem Satz den Rhythmus gibt. Her name is Millie, Millie aus Bermondsey, Spross einer working class dynasty, whose only legacy was sympathy for white power, preference for white powder, blind trust in die britische Lotterie and unconditional love for Millwall FC. Her name is Millie, Millie aus Bermondsey, and where she goes it smells of anger, of cheap perfume and cheeseburger. No one likes her, but she doesn't care. She never cries, 'cause Millie weiß, welcher Wind im Süden weht. Oh, she knows, wie verlieren geht.
Millie is really no conventional beauty, but die ungekrönte Queen of the Bermondsey scene.
Next to the trucks of Shifa Bar, between bricks and stacks in an old caravan. And in her sleep, she looks like a lamb. But deep in her chest, ruht even then die Wut of God und West Ham. Und wenn Niesel Rain ans Fenster klopft und Saturday ein Stück näher rückt, spürt Millie so etwas wie Glück. She carefully irons her dearly loved lions on her hoodie sweater. Unter der Kapuze trägt Millie halbe Glatze und ein dickes Fell. What she does it well.
Millie is really no conventional beauty, but die ungekrönte Queen of Millwall's hooligan scene. She worked hard on her career, broke up school to play some pool at the local park to fight, drink, and scream.
I never knew how it feels to be hit by a she, until she hit me.